So the first thing you need to train your dog how to lay down is get some treats.
And who are you? Huh? Who's speaking right now?
Nathan.
Okay.
And
who's this? What's the dog's name?
Nugget.
All right.
Okay, so what you're gonna do is put it at his nose,
mm-hmm.
and then you go down, and then you go to the floor. Might take a little bit, but oh, Nugget.
Ah.
Nugget.
Do you think he'll do it?
Maybe. Nugget, lay down. Lay down. Come on, lay down. Lay down, Nugget. Nugget, lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Come on, lay down. Okay. Nugget, lay down. Come on. Nugget, lay down. Lay down. Lay down.
Oh, yeah. Good. Sweet. Give him a lot of praise. Oh, yay. Good job. And I did not teach my son how to do this. He did it himself. Good job, Nathan.
Thanks. This is how to teach your dog how to stay. So, if, like, you gotta teach him how to sit first, and if you can do that, then, so,
mm-hmm.
First, you should probably, like, do something like if you guys have, like, a dog ball and, like, just hold it in your hands for a little bit and then after a while, just throw it. So then they learn patience. Okay. So after that, maybe, just maybe he'll learn how to do it.
Well, why don't you see if he'll say stay and then go in the corner.
Stay. Stay. Come on, stay, boy. Good boy.
But you want to see if he comes to you with a treat? Try that.
I don't know.
Is that it? Well, he pretty much stayed for you.
Okay. So, if you watch the video about how to teach your dog how to stay, then how about we teach your dog how to come? Okay. So, Nugget, stay. Stay. So you do that, and then you say, okay, so like, if you're somewhere, like a little bit far away from your dog, then just say come, and then that's probably all you need for your dog to come. Okay, Nugget, stay. Nugget, come.
A lot of praise.
Good boy.
Nice.
Good boy.